Final Fantasy. Do, do, do. So the new Star Wars movie came out, and I have not seen it yet. I'm too tired, and I dedicate too much time to exercise. And this video game is actually one of the only forms of relaxation that is actually like replacing my old bad habits. But I think I just got to the game where everything opens up and it becomes open-ended. And unless you keep doing the main quests, basically it wants you to do a bunch of side quests. And I'd have to check the walkthrough to know what all of them are. Either that or just like wander around and kill things, which I might do. I think I might just wander around and level up because I want to get max out the magic for my junctioning. Now, of course, it's going to say I need to insert disc 2. Oh, no, it did not. Oh, that's good. Okay, so. Is going on in this town. I'm gonna fight some monsters first. Thank you. It was a very long fight that was only so I could suck them of all their magic.
Ooh! Ooh! Magic, is that what they call it now?
Yes. It is what they call it.
Thank you.
signal with a boop, 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 if you need to go to the bathroom. So not much going on in this town except everyone is in love with cats. This town. There's nothing here for me. Spooky.
Oh no.
Turn off in.